And then we'll use the dumbbells again towards the end. So let's start. Today I'm wearing shoes, and you know, it's up to you. If you're wearing, I just took some Zumba classes and I felt like my foot was needed a little support. So that's why I'm wearing shoes today. All right, so let's either sit or stand. Ground through your feet. Maybe wiggle your toes. Lift them up and down a few times. It's really waking up the arches. As you lift the toes, feel that engagement in the arch in your feet. Lift them a few more times, up and down. Great, and then notice your shoulders. So try to even them out and drop them away from your ears. Nice long spine and long back of the neck. Good, and then we'll just sway side to side without lifting your feet off. Just swaying side to side. And then swaying front and back. And again, just tiny bit so you don't have to lift your heels or toes. Good, and then circle. Shifting that weight in your feet. Great. And then find a neutral position, right in the middle, where your weight is distributed evenly. And then inhale, reach up and overhead. And then reach out to the side, fingers pointing up. And again, inhale. And exhale, big reach, straighten those elbows. Inhale. And exhale. And one more. Great. And then let's spread our feet a little wider apart. And then we're gonna bring the arms forward. And you're gonna twist open, reaching one arm back. You could do the seated too. So just reaching back. First, just slowly warming up. Good. And then hands to your heart, and then you're gonna lift up and overhead. And then exhale and bring the hands down and even below your heart a little bit while you keep your palms together. And inhale up and exhale down. One more. And exhale down. Good, and then let's try those big arm circles, but each arm is going in a different direction. So as I said, they always split, then they meet, then they split, meet. Split, meet, split, meet. And then you can turn it into a, and don't worry if you're having trouble with it. Split, meet. And then try to reverse. You know, so it sort of requires this movement. So it's a little bit of rotation as you do it. So good, great. All right, let's do a few squats. So hips back, we're engaged, chest up, and arms up. Two, three, 4. Yeah, that's it. Good, David. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And so if you notice, so the proper way to squat, if you draw a line up from my fingers all the way to my hips, and then the line of my shins all the way up, they should be parallel. So, you know, you don't want to do this, because then the lines would, it's the, your body is too far forward. And you also don't want to do any other thing. So two parallel lines, sort of. Good. All right. Let's do some shoulder circles. Nice. And then side bends. And when you're side bending, feel the sensations of the stretch in your body, side body. Good. And then pretend you have a big cooking spoon, and we're gonna stir. So hinging of the hips and moving forward and to the side. And reverse. Great. Nice. And then we'll pretend we're shooting from a bow and arrow. So you'll be sort of like warrior one. So front knee bend. And then we're gonna pull back and then point that arrow up. And point it down, but still keep that elbow behind you. And one more time, up and down. Good. And release, switch sides. So orient your hips to the left and then pull back, pull that elbow back behind you. Point up and point down. Point up. And down. Great. And then back to center. Let's do these circles with the knees. So hands on your knees. And you're circling. And reverse. Great. All right. And then let's do circles with the wrist, with the ankles while your toes are up, or your heel is up, sorry. Great. And switch sides. Nice. All right, let's put in some music. Can you hear it? Yeah. Good. So let's do circles with a weight shift. Good. And then opposite arm and leg. And you can do it faster or slower. And then we're gonna go back, back. So kick back and arms go back. Feel that engagement in the glutes. Good. 10 more. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. And nice big arm swing and march. And then reach out for those apples. All the way up above your head. Opposite arm and leg if you can. Three. And then let's step out and step in. So nice wide step. You'll feel it in the hips. Nice wide stance and narrow. Lifting your heels up towards your thumbs. Try to point the knee down, not up. So really working your hamstrings. Little side kick, little rotation and kick. You could also kick forward. This is not available. Nice big kick. Marching. I look at you and it feels like paradise. You got me spinning, got me crazy, got me hit. And then arms forward. And pull back. I need to love, I need to close. 1, 2, 3. Keep me begging, keep me open at the night, don't stop. 6. Squeeze those shoulder blades. Bailando, 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 Okay. And then we're gonna go crossing and lifting those toes. So tapping with the heel. Those toes up towards your shin. And then we're gonna try to go behind. And then you can, it's like the skaters. So you can also use the arm, go into the same side where you're stepping. Let's do a few more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Keep marching. Let's hold your hands around your waist. And see if you can bring those knees high and tap the hands. And I put it on pause until the moment was right. I went away 4 months until I passed crossed again. She told me I was never looking for a friend. Maybe you could swing by my room around 10. Baby, bring the lemon and a bottle of gin. We'll be between the sheets till the late a.m. Baby, if you wanted me, then you should have just said she's singing. Don't win my head. And then we're gonna go open into a star. Spread your fingers. And then a little ball. And then we'll go out of the other side. Back to center. Out. Big. For a couple weeks, I want to see her. We took away the days with a takeaway pizza. Before a text message was the only way to reach her. Now she's staying at my place and loves the way I treat her. Singing out Aretha all over the track like a feature. And never wants to sleep, I guess the other one's a keeper. But me and her, we make money the same way. 4 cities, 2 planes the same day. And those shows have never been what it's about. But maybe we'll go together and just figure it out. I'd rather put on a film with you and sit on the couch. But we should get on a plane or we'll be missing it now. Wish I'd have written it down the way that things played out. When she was kissing him, how I was confused about. Now she should figure it out. I'm sat here singing. Don't win my love. That heart is so cold.
On my hotel door, I don't even know if she knows what for. She was crying on my shoulder. I already told you, trust and respect is what we do this.
And I will go tap with the toes a little bit back to the side. Until you disappeared with him to have sex, of course. It's not like we were both on tour. We were staying at the same hotel floor. And I wasn't looking for a commitment. But it was never just fun. And I thought you were different. This is not the way you realize what you wanted. It's a bit too much, too late, if I'm honest. And all this time, God knows I'm singing. Don't win my love. Listen to that rhythm. Arms and cactus. And then we're gonna go forward, back, go hands behind your back, forward, open, and then squeeze. So, over, hands behind you, back, forward, open, squeeze. And back to cactus. together. No behind you. No fighting. Open. Back behind you. Open. And squeeze. And hold the squeeze here. Shoulders open. Hold the legs together. And then we're gonna go. We have to do it a little faster. One foot, so right foot forward, left like that. Center. And it's sort of like you shift the weight, but then it pulls you back right away. So you're basically on the balls of your feet. Allow the hips to go side to side, bending the knees.
Boy, I can see your body moving.
And then for a side, forward,
So sexy, AM fantasy, a refugee like me back with the Fugees from a third world country. I go back like when Pac carried crates for Humpty Hump. We lead a whole club, Jizzy. Why the CIA wanna watch? Mr. Colombians and Haitians, I ain't guilty of some musical transaction. Bobo, zobo, no more do we snatch rope. Refugees run the seas cause we on our own boat.
I'm on tonight, my hips don't lie, and I'm starting to feel you, boy. Come on, let's go, real slow. Like this is perfect.
Alright, let's actually do our
my hips don't lie and I'm starting to feel it's right.
Check it now. We're so nicely warmed up. So I'll stop the music for a while. And today I have instead of 8, I have 12. We can do it. So grab your dumbbells. So for the first one, I was doing just one. So you're gonna step forward with the right foot and you're gonna go down while with your knee while you press up with your dumbbell. One, you could hold on if you want. Two, three. All right. Then we're doing side shuffle with the box, with boxing motion. So one and two, box, box. So you're staying low, your knees are bent. Box, box, punch, 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 okay? Then we do the other side, the same thing. So knee down and arm up, dipping down. Then we're doing one, two, you can jump or walk. So you can do one, two, three, four. And then one, two, three, four. Again, one, two, three, four. Heel, 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 heel. Okay, then, okay. So split stance. We're gonna do triceps extension, which is this. So if you feel it in the back of the arm, we're gonna do one arm, other arm, and then you're gonna lift the front toes and then lift the back heel back to center. And again, so one, two, three, four. One, two, three, so three, four. So you have to sort of think about it a little bit so you don't skip. I hope you saw my feet. So lifting the front feet, front foot, and then the back heel. And then we have Russian twist. So either you're sitting down, you can transition quickly. Can you see me? And we're doing this. So reaching side to side, you could lift your feet off the floor or you could do it in the chair. So sitting on a chair and then doing this. If you're worried about your back, you could also do it without the dumbbell. So any of those. And then we're doing the split stand on the other side with the one, two, lift the front toes, rock forward, and then back. So one, two, front toes, back heel, and one, two, front, back. And then we're doing, okay. So sidestep with this motion. So you could choose not to have dumbbells, or you're gonna go big sidestep and row. Big sidestep, row. Big sidestep, row. If you can, you would hold the arms forward as you step and row. Step, row, step, row. And then we have just a squat, regular squats, or you can add a jump if you want. Or just, you don't have to jump. You can also just come up on your tiptoes and reach up high. And then deadlift. And I was thinking about whether I should include it, but I think it's a great exercise. Ideally, you would have something heavier than just 3 pounds. But it's okay, since we're just practicing good form. But the deadlift is where you're engaging your glutes and hamstrings. So you're having something heavier in your hands. You're hinging in the hips by keeping the chest up. And then as you're coming up, you're squeezing the glutes and driving the hips forward. So one, two, three. So you really feel the squeeze in the glutes as you're propelling your hips forward. The goal is not to round your back. So, you know, potentially this could be, this could hurt. So core engaged and then chest up and then using your glutes to propel yourself up. Right, and then we have jogging. So jogging in one spot. You could run or you could just sort of pedal your heels. All right, and then I see I have squats twice. So let's do the sumo squat now. And if you want to add dumbbells, you could do. So sumo squat means you're standing wide, so with your feet a little bit apart and out, turned out. So you could just hold your dumbbells, or you could go open, close, open, close, open, close. All right, ready? I'm already sweating. All right. Some water. I'm gonna turn on my counting app. And, you know, if you're feeling unwell in the middle, feel free to stop.
Baby, like this is perfection.
Okay. So we're starting with that lunge, dipping down and lifting up. And let's see if we can do 40 seconds of each and 20 seconds break. Okay. So ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Sweet pea, apple of my eye. Don't
know
when I don't know why. You're the only reason I keep
20 more seconds.
Coming home.
Then do it.
Sweet pea, what's all
10 more seconds.
Don't get your way, all you do is fuss and pout.
You're
the only reason.
All right, home. You have 20 second break. And then we're gonna do the shuffle, punch, punch, shuffle, punch, punch.
Great. Just get in the way.
Still 5 seconds. Take some deep breaths. Ready, set, go. Shuffle, shuffle, punch, punch. Better be quick. Stay low, but just up. Seconds.
Sweet pea, keep up my soul. I know sometimes I'm out of control. You're the only reason I keep on coming.
Almost there.
You're the only
Good.
Reason I keep on
now
coming.
Now we're doing the
You're
other side.
The only reason I keep
Go.
On coming.
Yeah, I think I did the other side. So, 5 more seconds. Catch your breath and go.
American woman, stay away from me.
Keep breathing.
American woman,
or engaged.
Mama, let me.
Seconds. All right. Okay, now we're doing high knees and back butt kickers. So we're doing 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And you can run or walk. 2, 3, 4. Kick, 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 kick. Knees, 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 knees. Kick, 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 kick.
Don't come knocking round my door. I don't wanna see your shadow no more. Cause the lights can hypnotize. Spark on someone else's eyes.
Now 20 more seconds.
Get away. American woman. Listen what I say.
Lift that heel up. Straight up, lift the butt. And done. Okay, now we're doing the start here. And then extend, extend, lift, and rock, and back. Extend, extend, lift, rock, back. Extend, extend, lift toes, come back, back.
Get away, American woman, listen what I say, don't come
bring that arm really back,
don't wanna see your face no more, I
and breathe. 7 more seconds. All right. Now we're doing the Russian twist. So either sit down. You could also do standing like this. Or lift your toes, heels on the floor, or be down. Ready? Let's go. Press up, no rounding. Feel your oblique muscles work. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. So now we're doing the split stance again, but this time other foot forward. Again, lift, rock, back. Ready? Let's go. Extend one arm, extend the other, lift your toes, rock, back. 1, 2, lift, 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 rock. Ten more seconds. Fancy. Really bring those arms back. Good. Are you done with this one? All right, okay. So we're doing the side step. And then if you want, you could be doing this with the dumbbell. So side, step, and squeezing the shoulder blade. All right. 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, squeeze back, squeeze the elbows back. Ooh, I'm gonna feel it. Yeah. 5 pounders, 13 more seconds. Cosas al oído para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero decirte a besos despacito, firme las paredes de tu lado. Now we're gonna do that. Y hacer de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito. Quad with the jump. Or with extension up. So hit back. Wow, those explosive movements. So plyometric. They're hard. Now we're doing the deadlift. So, yeah, you'll have to do it with a dumbbell. You can do with the dumbbell. So, again, bending the knees a little bit, hinging at the hips, and then driving your back forward. Hinging, but without bending forward. Oh, I mean bending, rounding the back. Feel the squeeze of the glutes. Favorito, favorito, baby. Déjame sobrepasar tus zonas de peligro. Hasta provocar. great.
Vamos a hacerlo en una playa en Puerto Rico hasta que las olas griten ay bendito.
Oh yeah, I program two more. So now I'll do the jogging. Two more. Okay. Ready? Set. You can either pedal the heels or run in one spot. Or even run around. It's up to you. You could run and turn. Run in an infinity sign.
He took me back to East Atlanta, nah, nah, nah. All of my heart is in Havana. There's something about his manners. Havana, no. He didn't walk up with that, how you doing?
5 more seconds.
He said there's a lot of girls I can do it.
And you're done. And the last one. The super squat. Just hold your dumbbells, or you could do
Four more seconds.
You're done. Good work. Forward fold. And a little closer to the left foot. Right foot. And all the way up slowly. Let's try to stretch the quad, so you can hold on and try to grasp your foot. If that's hard, you can use a strap around your ankle and hoist it over, or maybe use the ball prop your foot and then control how close you want to be to that wall. Both legs. It's a good balance. Somebody told me, and I think it's probably not true, but you could try, that if you grab your left ear here, that it helps you with balance.
To be young and in love in New York City.
Great. Do not know, yeah, let's just do one lunge, a high lunge if you can. It's a nice stretch here. Back heel up.
Midnight into morning coffee. Burning through the hours talking. Damn. I like me better when I'm with you.
And on the other side. Try to lift that back thigh up. Raising the back leg.
I like me better when
like me better when I'm with you.
Good. Let's do these big circles with your whole upper body. And reverse.
I don't know what it is, but I got that feeling. Waking up in this bed next to you, swear the moon, yeah, got no.
So we're gonna come down. If you want, you could try coming down without support of your hands. So, you know, like the easiest would be probably this. But you could also try like this. Just don't do anything that's too crazy for you. And if you need a chair, totally use it.
I like me better when I'm with you. Right.
Okay. Let's do a little bit of core workout. Well, we have 10 minutes, but let's do at least one or two. So we're gonna be on our back. And then we're gonna tap the heels away from us as far away as you can while your core is engaged. And then straighten the legs and bend them again and tap. Knees back to the belly, straighten, bend, and tap away from you. Tap, knees in. Straighten the legs, bend and tap. Don't let your low back arch away from the floor too much. Good. So this is more for the deeper belly muscles. If you're okay with rounding your spine, unless you have like osteoporosis or something, let's do the sort of hollow hold. So you can start by this. If you want something harder, then you do this. But you know, if you have troubles with your back or even neck, do it carefully, and if it doesn't feel right, instead you could do circles with your knees, or you could be reaching but not lifting your head, not crunching your spine too much. But the hollow hold is, you know, pretty famous in the fitness world, but not always for everyone. It's pretty hard. But it gets at your rectus abdominis, the six pack, which is not always the most important muscle to strengthen, but good. And then release. Great. Let's stretch the hip by figure four stretch. So ankle on top of your thigh and hold, or you can leave that foot on the floor and just work on slightly encouraging the knee to go away. Good. Yeah, and then switch sides. Then figure four stretch on the other side. Great. And just a few bridges to top it off. Those slow, mindful lifting your hips up on the inhale. Exhale down. Feel that stretch of the hip flexors and engagement in the glutes. And then hold in the upper position for a few breaths. Knees are parallel. You're squeezing the glutes. And also pressing down into your feet. And release. And do one more movement that your body craves. It could be a twist or windshield wipers or knees into your chest. Whatever feels good at this moment. And it's time for Asana. Just a few minutes of active rest. Very important to give your muscles a chance to relax and release tension and your nervous system. I mean, this is, you know, this type of exercise is pretty stimulating for your nervous system. So it's nice to end it with a little down activation, because we want our nervous system to be able to do both, like come up, but then also come down. All right.
So really relax into your support.
And you know, this is also a good time to sort of cultivate that feeling of peace and security and well-being that's embodied in you. You know, so you can always get back to it when you feel off. And that usually happens when you settle the mind and the body's relaxed.
Shoulders and release.
point your toes, a few seconds, and release. And brace your belly for a few seconds. Crunch up your face. And release. And then firm the muscles in your legs. And release. And squeeze the glutes. Everything, tighten, brace, face two, and then one final big release. And maybe sigh a few times.
And then slowly start moving your toes and fingers. And take a stretch. So stretching like that is actually part of somatic movement. They call it pandiculation, and it's what animals do often. And it's that you're stretching, but you're also tightening the muscles. It's a sort of different type of stretching than what we sometimes do in yoga. It can be also pretty feel good. So, nice big stretch. All right. And then come up slowly. All right. I hope you have had a good workout. I definitely need a shower. I hope you feel the same. Actually, and I have to run. Uh-oh. My daughter's getting glasses. All right. Let's close the class with our little loving kindness prayer. Feel free to join, but you don't have to. May I be happy. May I be healthy. May I be mindful. May I have courage. And may I treat myself and others with love and compassion. And hands to your forehead as a reminder of the power of your thoughts. Hands to your lips. As a reminder of the power of your words, hands to your heart, as a reminder of the power of your actions. Thank you guys, great action today. All right. And don't forget to hydrate. We lost a lot of sweat. All right. I'll see you guys next week. We'll see, hopefully the video will be able to be uploaded. You could do it again if you wanted. All right.
Thanks.
You guys soon. And don't forget to set your goal for October. He's gone. David's already sent me this long email with several goals. So he's getting A+.
for him.
You don't have to send it to me, although it sometimes it helps if you sort of publicly announce it. So you could even announce it to the whole group next time.
Thank you.
It will help you be, you know, fulfill it. All right. Bye, guys. See you then.
Bye. Bye, everybody. Bye. Thanks, Petra.